AMC stock is crashing. AMC stock hit highs of $72.62 per share just a couple weeks ago. Today it's trading at $34, off the highs by more than 50%. So today we're going to be doing a deep dive analysis combining fundamentals and technical analysis to talk about whether AMC stock is done crashing, is it gonna rebound, or is there more downside to go? If you're new to the channel, this is Touchdown Trades. We talk about the top stocks in the stock market every single day. Consider hitting that subscribe button. Everybody do me a big favor and destroy the like button. The like button is not our friend. We must destroy it. Every like on this video will send the stock market up by more than 1%. So everybody destroy that like button. Get your two free stocks from Webull using the link in the description. Those free stocks will be valued up to $1,850 of free money. Free money is the best kind of money. I got the AMC stock chart pulled up on the screen. AMC was trading after the GameStop squeeze back here, right? You had the GameStop squeeze and AMC squeezed out of sympathy. Just being a meme stock, it squeezed with GameStop. And then it traded in the range for a few months. We talked about it being a big bull flag and how we thought it was gonna squeeze out of that range. It indeed did squeeze, and it squeezed to the moon. From $14 a share, right back here, right before June, squeezed all the way up to $72. It looked like a really nice bull flag, and this is why I love trading bull flags, right? You get that bull flag, it either breaks out, makes a big move to the upside, or it breaks out of the downside of the bull flag, and you usually get a substantial drop. So you can time it where if it does break below the bull flag, you just stop out of your position there, and you prevent having to hold through that big drop. That is one of the reasons I love trading bull flags. But that's not what we're going to be talking about today. We're going to be talking about whether the drop is over or is there more downside to come. From a technical analysis standpoint, we're going to be looking at the chart first and looking at it from just the chart perspective. Then we'll talk about it from a fundamental perspective as well. From a technical analysis standpoint, you're coming into support at $30 a share. These were very big candles back here, and tons of volume was traded coinciding with those big range days, right? Volume and big candles, that's gonna equal support. So we do have support here at $30. That is going to be a very key area for AMC stock. Are buyers going to come back into AMC down at this $30 area? After all, the stock market is a supply and demand market. You need demand to come into the stock in order for the stock to go up. We had the original AMC movement where the apes jumped on it and sent it flying higher. Are there going to be more buyers that come in? They think it's trading at a discount and they come in and buy it. Only time will tell. I think it's not a bad area to start a swing trade at, right? That $30 support, you use it as your risk and you're not risking that much, and there is a lot of upside potential here if it can start squeezing again. So I am considering a swing trade here. I have not opened a position yet, but I am considering risking off that $30 support area and looking for a move back higher. Now, I do believe if we get a close on the daily chart under $30 a share, something that looks like that, we could be in for some more downside over the next couple of weeks, over the next couple of months. So why is the stock falling? First of all, it was up big, right? Up a few 100% over just a couple of weeks. Anytime you have a huge explosive move of that nature, when a stock runs 200, 300, 400% in just a few weeks, typically you're gonna get a pullback. Pullbacks are healthy, but 50% pullbacks are not healthy. What we're seeing is a pullback into that support. That was the closest support. You had no support because the stock went straight to the moon, right? When a stock goes straight to the moon, there's no support. It's not healthy price action, and there is a long way down until you hit that first area support. So what we're also seeing was worse box office performance than expected. So we had a couple of big movies coming out. We had Walt Disney's Black Widow. We also had Space Jam 2. And both of those are performing poorly. Pre-pandemic in 2019, box office weekend sales averaged almost $200 million through July. It's summertime. People are supposed to be going to the movies. But last weekend, only $92 million worth of box office sales. That has investors skeptical of whether AMC can recover and get back to those pre-pandemic numbers. There is some good news. 2019, you had more competitors in the space. You had Regal Cinemas, which is a huge competitor to AMC, is no longer in business. They're no longer open. So they have more of a market share versus their competitors had in 2019. So that is going to be something interesting to keep an eye on, because at some point, the fundamentals have to come into play. You can have a movement like the 8 movement that can last a short period of time, but buyers are going to, the stock is going to run out of buyers. The apes can't continue buying and buying and buying and buying. Even if they hold, diamond hands hold and don't sell, there still needs to be buyers coming into the name to make the stock go higher. So the stock, the company, and the stock's price need to at some point connect. The fundamentals and the price need to connect. We haven't yet seen that, but I am optimistic that AMC can use this. They've raised money. We know they're not going to be going out of business anytime soon now, because they have enough cash on hand to survive. But we need to see them use that cash in productive ways, transform their business, and get back to where they were financially pre-pandemic. I think they can do it, but we need to start seeing it. So what do I think? What do I think is going to happen over the next few weeks with AMC stock? Personally, I think we find support here at the $30 area, chop around a little bit, maybe bounce back up towards 50, and then only time will tell after that. I do think there is a swing trade to be had, a low risk swing trade. You're risking about $4 to down to $30 to get back. I would set my first profit target up near 46 and my second up near 54. So a 3-to-1 plus risk to reward ratio on this AMC swing trade that we're talking about. All right, guys, that's gonna wrap up the video. I hope you got something of value from it. If you did, remember, hit that like button, subscribe, turn on the notifications, get your free money, link in the description, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Until next time, peace.